Hello everyone, my name is Pat, and today I'm going to be showing you the 1995 Ford Taurus. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has only 47,000 miles on it. Another spot here where you can see it's been touched up. You can see a scratch here. Another scratch here in the bumper. Keys real quick. You can see trunk's very clean, lots of space for storage. And then we can lift this up here. Underneath, you got your spare tire, the jack. Back seat, very good condition. Ashtray. Looks like it's never been used. Has the child safety lock. Another quick view of the back seat. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. All right, let's open up the hood. Let me start the car again first. Everything's clean. The motor's running smoothly, there's no roughness. Next, let's check the lights and tires. So to check the tires, I have this tool right here, which will measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. So our first tire here is going to be 9/32nds of tread. Also, the tire looks fairly new. You can still see the hairs on it. Running lights, right turn signal. This tire here, 9/32nds of tread. And again, you can see it has the hairs on it. Still fairly new. Back tire here. It's gonna be 9/32nds of tread. See how good that tire looks. Right turn signal and the rear running lights. And this tire here, also 9/32nds of tread. Left turn signal from the high beams. And the rear left turn. Let's test out the AC real quick. We're letting that cool off. So the radio works. AC blowing out very cold. Let's switch over to the heat. And it is blowing out very hot. Check our mirrors. Okay, so the up and down does not work. And the up and down does not work on that either. All right, we're ready for our test drive. No problems with reverse. So as I shifted out of park into reverse and into drive, transmission shifted very smoothly. There was no hesitation or noises. The suspension feels really good. As we go over the bumps in the road, it makes for a very comfortable ride. The vehicle has good acceleration, there's no problems getting up to speeds. So that was the 1995 Ford Taurus. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell to receive notifications. Also, you can check the description below for a link to our website where you can view the rest of our inventory. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.